This is a Japanese shore crab. It's an invasive species. It's one that arrived in our area of New York on Long Island's beaches just a few years ago. And it's a fierce competitor, and it will actually outcompete our native crabs and also some of the other invertebrates. In some of these rocks, I'll try flipping a few more over, there may be a dozen or more living off of the detritus and the materials they're able to get as the tide changes. And they outcompete, as I said, the ones that were here first. I'll put him down, see if I can find some more. There we are. And these little guys breed very prolifically, so that when they appear in an area, they show up in vast numbers. They're easy to confuse with other crabs, but they're generally no bigger than the first one. They're very flat-bodied, so they could fit under stones. And they have three little points on the edges of their carapace from the eye out to the edge here. Green crabs have five, and other crabs have nine or more. So that might be a way of telling them apart. Another invasive species to New York. The Empire